tells me you're never coming home.
Hey.
Jake answered my phone earlier when you called. That's why you thought I hung up on you.
I'm sorry. Like, I didn't mean to cause any trouble between you. You know, we're just...
Oh, I told him. You and I are friends, and friends talk.
Right. Friends, yeah. Good. So if I, I called you again.
I'd answer. And if I came here to visit you again?
I don't know. I mean, my social calendar is pretty full. I'll be here. I'd really like that.
Me too.
Yeah, but if it's after hours, like now, we probably shouldn't. I'm kind of already on thin ice as it is with your dad, and now that you're a Cal Fire, you can get in trouble too.
What if we meet down the road, where we met when my car broke down?
Where you told me that crossing a line would get me in big trouble.
I will stay on my side of the line. If you do.